You all right?
Yeah, I'm just checking my toes. Just making sure they're all ship-shaped.
Well, we're fucking done with that now.
All right.
What the hell? Oh, it's... Okay, it's just showing the next area.
Getting out of the forest. Getting out of there.
Next level, please. What the hell?
Booze!
I didn't sign up for this.
Ah! Nuts.
I'm trying to eat yogurt out of a tub with a fork here, man.
Okay.
Shit, yeah.
That's it. Come to Papa. Oof! Oofa! Oofa! Get back here! Get back here! Get down here! Get down here!
Shit. What do we do now?
Let me jump on your head!
Oh, ugh. Another one comes. Hooray.
We just gave you a star. Have a star.
We're not using any of these because the game keeps giving you power-ups anyway. Can we just get out of this graveyard? Why is this gonna happen every time?
Wait, I guess we should have been paying attention. We should have watched
I know, but like, it's dumb.
Oh, sure. Oh, absolutely.
Oh, absolutely. For fuck! No! What? The other star. Come on! Yeah! Alright. Nintendo, if you're watching, this isn't fun. This is not fun at all.
Should we go down?
Nah, just go down. There can't be three in a row. There's no way. Yeah, see? We're good. Oh, look at him! He gave up!
Mushroom or...
We suck at mushroom.
Mushroom or grass?
We shuck at mushroom. Or shucka.
Shaka.
You know, this yogurt's only 160 calories per two-thirds of a cup.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How much tub is that?
Well, that's 175 grams, and it's 650 grams.
So it's,
Great!
About a quarter.
Great!
About a fifth of a container.
What are those called again, those caterpillar dudes?
Wigglers!
Yeah. What? Is this level just gonna give us stars? Fuck this game! Fuck it all!
Yeah, I think it may just give us stars, which is a good thing that they gave us so many stars just a moment ago.
Are you serious? If I die a third time, I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna flip out. Hello. Welcome to the Let's Play Squad. Here at the Let's Play Squad, we believe in playing of squads and Let's Play Squad. Let's... Oh, you pissed him off. You right pissed him off now. Oh, God!
Pull it.
Will you wait for me? You're the one who's supposed to be behind.
Well, I'm pretty good at this bridge area.
Apparently.
Oh!
I'm just waiting for the water.
This is what happens when I slow down.
Oh, no.
See?
Oh, no.
I just... Darn!
Two words. Hard. Okay.
I take it back. This game's great.
I want to point something out. The first 13 episodes of this series, we were not connected to the internet. So I didn't know that that's a thing that this game does. So, I retract everything I've said about this game. Game of the year.
Darn.
Two words. Hard.
Oh, wait. I just saw those turtles dancing to the music again. I'm back on the hate train.
Shut up. This is a fun game. It's two words. Fun. What am I supposed to do?
Careful.
Two words. Fuck.
Darn.
That was probably one of my favorite things about...
Oh, it just brought me... Oh, I guess you got enough coins.
It was my one of my favorite things about 3D World, which we do have to play after we finish this, by the way.
Oh, God, that's gonna be sweet relief.
Oh, fuck! God! Son of a bitch!
Darn!
Oh, fucking ham in a ham basket. That was one of my favorite things about 3D World, was as you go around the world map, you run into me's through the internet who have already posted their thoughts on the game. And there's people who are like, because the game came out last year around Christmas, people are like, happy holidays and Jesus be with you. And I'm like, this is the best.
Yeah. Watch out for that lava.
Whoa. Kikikuka! Don't forget, lava's goopy. Is it a good thing or a bad thing that I'm already referencing the earlier videos of this series?
Oh, I thought you were asking, is it a good thing or a bad thing that lava is goopy?
That too. Is it a good thing?
I couldn't tell you.
Sorry, it's the yogurt. It's full of bacteria. Oh, God. I just want to get out of here. No. Okay. Castles, we're not good at castles. I just want to point that out. Our track record with castles. Okay, you know what? Fuck that coin right there. Fuck it. Ah, the fully ice flyer. Goo!
Goo!
Goo! Ah, oh, how do you shoot? Ah, oh, I'm used to the Wii remote. Shit. Shit.
Nicely done, nicely handled, don't lose your head, keep calm, keep a brave face on.
Fuck it. Oh god, this is super stressful. Oh. No! No! Oh, god! I'm sorry, downstairs neighbor, but you don't seem to understand. This game has a lot of lava.
We didn't get any goofy Miiverse mess. That's really why I'm playing now. I want to hear what they have to say.
Every time it asked, like, what's your thoughts on this course? We could have done something like that.
We could have brought joy to people's lives, but instead we made these videos.
We are. Ooh, 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 ooh. How do you get down there? Oh, we went in the wrong pipe. What's it matter? It's a POW. Who gives a fuck? We should have been playing with the Wiimote. You with the Wiimote the whole time, because you having to jerk it in order to get your bubble over to me is basically the only reason I'm still playing this.
Yeah. Yeah, jerk it. Bring your bubble over here.
Shit!
Oh!
Oh, you're a cock. Fuck. 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 Oh, fuck it. We're going
in.
We're going in, man.
Oh.
You're gonna show up. There you are. Is that you? Or was that guy?
That was Morton or whoever this is.
I just want to... I've already brought this up, but I need to bring it up again. Mario is faster than Luigi, and that's bullshit.
No, Mario's always been... Luigi can jump farther.
But that's worked for Super Mario Bros. 2, okay? Let's just... Oh, this game's getting fucking fancy. Oh, my. Oh, no. Oh, no!
Can we go through the pipes? Is that
no,
what
I tried. Done? I tried. This is actually, like, scaring me how difficult this is. What the hell? Oh, thank God! Don't die. For the love of Christ, don't die. I'm coming back. Okay. Oh, yes.
Oh, then now they're just giving us power-ups.
Well, yeah, that's what this game's about.
I know, but I wish they were a little less blatant about it.
Shit, you dick!
Shit, you dick, my cock!
Oh, thank you. Oh. Mmm.
For the viewers at home, Dustin just took a took a satisfied bite of yogurt and went, mmm.